How would you define terrorism? The current definition is any individual or group that uses violence to achieve a political goal. The administration believes that the drug cartels fit that definition.
You want to see this thing through? I'm gonna have to get dirty.
Turning you loose.
How loose?
No rules this time.
Adios.
You're gonna help us start a war.
With who?
Everyone.